And I can tell you straight to your face, man, did your father love you? I'll tell you this one personally. In my last conversation with your dad, he told me, you, Cody, were his favorite son. But Roman Reigns was the son he always wanted.